Hey everybody, it's Brian from Summit Racing, and here at Summit we're all about performance. Now, we serve a tremendous number of markets, anything from, you know, resto guys with their white walls, to truck and Jeep guys with their, you know, 35-inch mudders, to guys that just want to do donuts out in the street. But we also serve a tremendous other number of markets like land speed, track days, and autocross. Now, like I said earlier, big horsepower is awesome, but if you can't put it down, it doesn't matter. And that is why getting the best tires is going to help you go faster at the track and do better in competitions. That being said, now is the time you want to go ahead and order these tires, because if you wait until May, you may be out of luck. So with that, we're going to talk about three in particular, two 200 treadwear tires and one 100 treadwear tires. Starting off with the BFG Rival S, consistently a great performer, followed by the Yokohama AO52, which is the new kid on the block and definitely the dominant tire right now. And for the 100 treadwear guys, this is a track day tire that is great hooking up big horsepower, but it still goes around corners. So that is our Toyo Proxxis R88R, and we'll get into why it puts that power down so well. So with that, we'll go ahead and get into the specifics of each one, but it should be a pretty fun video. So, two of the three tires we're going to talk about today are 200 treadwear tires. Now, what's so magic about 200? Well, a lot of the sanctioning bodies out there like to equalize the competition, because no matter how much power you have, if you can only run a 200 treadwear, it's the great equalizer and it makes for great competition. Also, it helps the racers with their budget, you know, through the course of a year. Now, with that, let's talk about one of the biggest tires in that 200 treadwear series. It's the BFG Rival S 1.5. It features the same tread compound as its predecessor for maximum dry and improved wet grip. It also offers quicker warm-up. The silicate-infused compound is molded into asymmetric three-rib tread design and the large outer tread blocks of BFG's extreme tread edge for predictable feedback and maximum grip from start to finish. The lateral groove draft angles promote consistent performance and wear, and the chamfered block edges resist feathering under extreme cornering and braking. BFG's performance racing core reinforced internal structure reduces flex to increase steering response, and the tread is stabilized by twin steel belts and their equal tension containment system of spirally wrapped nylon. This optimizes the tire's contact patch and traction at speed. The G-Control sidewall inserts tune the sidewall stiffening to promote steering response. And most importantly, it's offered in a wide range of sizes, anything from a 15-inch to a 19-inch. So 15 for your Miatas and your Hondas, to 19s for your late models like your Camaros and your Mustangs and your Corvettes, for instance. So a great tire, tons of sizes, and you'll see it, it's everywhere. Most distinguished by this huge outer tread block is it just maximizes. If you got a 275, it uses every little bit of that to make sure you've just right out there to the limit. The next tire is one of the new kids on the block. Yokohama can always be counted on for leading edge tech, and the AO52 is the dominant player right now. It features an ultra high turn up and lower belt angle for the ultimate handling on and off the track. It has a notched micro groove tread design that dissipates heat. This keeps the tire temperatures at the optimum level and delivers consistent contact to the road. The new compound combines motorsports technology for extreme grip and Blue Earth technology for fuel efficiency. It uses an asymmetric tread pattern with a highly rigid inner and outer tread ribs, and this expands the contact area to deliver powerful cornering capability. Notice the dual straight inner grooves, which enhance straight line stability and offer superior anti-hydroplaning. The straight thin grooves dissipate heat, and this keeps times consistent. It's also offered in a very wide range of sizes, anything from 14 inches all the way out through 20. So if you are wanting to be one of the fastest guys at the track, this is the tire for you. The next tire isn't eligible for Summit's Autocross Week due to its 100 treadwear rating, but it's an amazing performance tire. The Toyo Proxxis R888R is the go-to tire for guys running on the street with four-digit horsepower, but also like to go around corners. It has an R compound tread that quickly reaches operating temp and provides high grip levels for maximum cornering traction. The tread compound is molded into an aggressive, asymmetric tread pattern with massive outboard shoulder blocks. This provides the lateral grip needed when driving on the track. Continual development of the contact patch gives them greater levels of dry traction for improved braking, acceleration, and cornering versus its predecessor. While they do meet DOT requirements, they are not recommended for driving in wet conditions when shaved or worn where standing water is present due to the risk of hydroplaning. The internal construction of the R888R also features a 2 or 3 ply, depending on the size, rayon casing, which supports 2 wide, high tensile steel belts. The spirally wound nylon reinforcement ply provides additional high speed stability and durability. And finally, they are offered in a wide range of diameters like the other two, anything from 14 inches in diameter all the way out through 20. All right, so you've learned some pretty cool things about all three tires. One thing to note is these tires, when exposed to temperatures of 20 degrees or lower, must be permitted to gradually return to temperatures of at least 40 degrees Fahrenheit for at least 24 hours before they are flexed in any manner. This includes inflation pressures, mounting them on wheels, or using them to support, roll, or drive a vehicle. Flexing of the specialized rubber compounds used in extreme performance summer tires during cold weather use can result in irreversible compound cracking. Compound cracking is not a warrantable condition, and tires exhibiting compound cracking must be replaced. All right, thank you for watching today. We sponsor many racing sanctioning bodies, including the SCCA Road Racing Contingency Program. For more content like this, be sure to like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Thanks again.